Nick, tell me about your involvement with the organisation of today.
I'm an ambassador for IAPWA. I joined them early this year, but I've been sort of following their work for a couple of years. And they suggested to me do a fundraiser. So we came up with a few ideas, and I thought, I'm based in Brighton and London. My office is literally just over there, and the Zip are friends of mine. And I thought, why not do a Zip?
And are you going to do the Zip as well?
Of course, of course.
Have you done it before?
I haven't, so it will be interesting.
Right. And you do quite a lot of charitable work around here. How did you find out about this particular cause?
I found out through, I act for many sort of celebrities in the sort of the media field that I work in. And a lot of them are involved in animal charities. There's Mark Abraham over there, who's a friend of mine, who's Brighton, who's a very big animal campaigner. And sort of through him and Peter Egan and people like that, I sort of started to get involved in sort of doing some animal campaigning, and then joined IAPWA.
And today is also Brighton Marathon.
Yeah.
I know you didn't know when you organised today that the marathon was going to take place as well, but in a way it's quite a nice combination.
I think it's brilliant. I mean, the atmosphere here today, as you can see, is really good. Everyone's outside enjoying it after sort of social distancing that's been... everyone's obviously had to do what they've had to do over the last 18 months. What a fantastic day to do it on.
How scared are you about going down the Zipwire?
Absolutely zero. I love heights, so I'm not
you
worried about
heights.
It. Yeah, I've jumped out of planes and stuff like that. So if they could let me do it hands-free, I'd do it hands-free.
Oh, so we'll have to think of a bigger challenge.
That's going to be the next challenge. I mean, I want to do something like go up a mountain. It's going to be the next one. But obviously, again, you know, fundraising has been very difficult over the last 18 months for IAPWA and all charities. So trying to get people together to do something has been impossible. So it's nice now things are sort of slowly getting back to normal. You can do these and you can get outside and you can help those charities that need the help.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Nick.
You're welcome. Cheers.